This is a standing hip hinge. Grab your dowel or broomstick. You're going to place the broomstick on your back so that the broomstick touches your tailbone, your low back, your mid back, and your neck. Feet shoulder width apart, slight knee bend. You're going to fold at the crease of your hips, bending forward, making sure you maintain a neutral spine and flat back. Hips bent, knees bent. Bend at the hips and the waist. Don't lose your neutral back.